Yes, I don't like my mobile data to be stolen. Hamburger, cheeseburger, bacon, mega whopper.
What a wonderful world. Wah, wah. Wah, wah, wah. Wah, wah.
I gotta do something. Let me fix some. Alt tab. What do I do? Rename the title. Because, you know, I'm an idiot, but make sure I spelt fucking Easter correctly, you know? Yes, sir. Yes, I spelt it right. Yes, happy Easter. Yes, the content. Yes. I'm surprised the game wasn't, like, stuttering, like, back-to-back whenever I was, an alt tab. Where the fuck am I? Oh yeah, I was up here. Yeah, I was up here. I killed Tabitha. The centaur pit. My leg is broketh. Fast travel. Substation? I should not be here, actually. I pissed him off. Inform yes, man, I'm not gonna do that. That lucky old son. I should honestly do that one, but I hope I don't fucking just die. Happy Trolls Caravan. There's some other missions I could do, like the one for the king. Ah, I'm overcumbered. What do I have on me that's weighing me down? Oh yes, this shit. I don't need like a whole bunch of fucking... yes. Oh, that's some damage. Alright, get me out of here. Meow, fuck it away. Ooh. Okay. Anywho. Do this one. Hey, if I wear Brotherhood of Steel armor, will it aggro the NCR? So I'm pretty sure it doesn't. Maybe it will. I've been wounded. Is there a bed in here? I need sleep. I need like a just a nice floor mat, please. Something just to rest my feet. Oh, that's a dog. I was thinking about using that one perk where it's like there's a perk where it's like the more limbs you have that are damaged, the more damage you do. So it's like 10% for each limb, I believe. That's like, that could be like really strong, right? Bed. A cot. perfect. Shotgun run?
What do you mean?
Ugh! Let me sleep longer. Oh, you're good. More damage, then more hurty. Yep. So I was thinking about getting that.
Hello.
This is gonna be a pain in the ass to fucking do. I wanna listen to the loud ass fucking voice of. This one, I don't care. Wait, is the broadcast still up for,
Welcome back.
Damn. So you lose the Black Mountain Radio if you kill Tabitha. I thought, like, Raul or one of them would, like, take over or some shit. Do what you're good at, Boone. Shit hurts. Open, bitch, open! My health will start dropping soon. I'm trying to get him at an angle so I don't just die. Safe. I'm sure you're happy with bottle caps. Give me loot. Shit. Hell yeah, Boone. Thank you very much. So much, man. Can't see where they're at. Johnny Guitar!
Law-abiding citizens have nothing.
Haha, he's stuck in the glass. Ow. That was rude. Damn, I pieced him up.
Please step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear. Do not be alarmed. This is a lawful use of deadly force.
Weak spot. Hit him in the tip. Damn, wounds. The only kind of gun Boone's using. Bro, this is such a pain in the ass to do whenever I did this shit last time. Story Leos 1 power via an auxiliary generator. That means too hacky wacky. Hardware the robot to run autopilot in repair mode. Ah, yes. The spread of my perks is proving to be useful. He's doing the fixing. He's doing a thing. Yes. Initial trials. McCarran, Las Vegas Strip, Fremont and Westside. Emergency output level. Karen and Las Vegas Strip, Fremont and Westside. Does it matter really where you put the power at? Vegas area and the following apocalypse located there. The death pleases the followers. Apocalypse, though, will not benefit as many people as it potentially would. Full region, the energy will be distributed to the entire regional grid equally, but as a result, everyone will only get a small amount of energy and the plant will suffer frequent burnouts. Archimedes 2. This option diverts power to the next generation space laser system mentioned in the terminals notes, and will give the player character an option of calling down space laser strikes once every 24 hours. You see the Eastland Seafinder. Oh shit, that's what I have. I have that gun. Do I still have that gun in my inventory? Initiate reflector targeting from the console on the tower observation deck. I have the control of a weapon of mass destruction. Don't die. Probably just fast travel. I got something for you, look at Lania's fucking orbital laser.
What can I help you with? Yes. And the technology they have in this facility is like nothing.
Right, so you see Enclave.
Some of it reminds me of Enclave equipment, but more advanced. A weapon based upon it would be catastrophic, no matter who claimed it. It's no wonder the Brotherhood wouldn't give it up. They weren't here for me to ask, but I doubt they were here for electricity. When the NCR first came here, it was under Brotherhood control. They usually steer clear
of Dr. Pampa.
But something here changed their minds. The Brotherhood's... I saw that on the monitors here. It's strange, but I can't... Nevertheless, hopefully the NCR's curiosity is set.
Yes. Goodbye. Followers of Apocalypse frame gained. Now I need my fucking orbital laser.
Okay, I'll keep it tight. What is it? It's fine by me.
Fuck, has a Lewis gun, bro. I have some some weapons in here that I'm just gonna sell. Like this shit. Where is Novak at? I played this game too many times, I still can't remember where the fuck Novak is.
Careful, they got spies all over.
Tell me what in a kit. Orbital space laser.
Hey,
Damn, 44 damage.
What a argue or shine. Let the good move in, but I move it out.
But I move it out.
You supplied a car if you won't buy gasoline. What's up, bro?
Welcome back. Gonna have a look.
I will sell my 12-millimeter handgun. Really don't need this. Doesn't do enough damage. East or west or north and to south.
Sure thing. Have a look.
Patrol armor. Oh shit, yeah! I gotta go back to that one bitch. Marissa up. Where's she at? Buy gasoline. Penthouse floor. Troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Bedroom's at. This isn't it. Oh no, I gotta be tripping out. There we go. So much shit, bro. Time to blow this bitch to smithereens. Let's do some killing.
Well, now, look what role. What, you teach?
Casino. Talk to.
What is it?
Go back home.
Alright. Guess I'll be around Novak for.
Fuck, I keep going doing pinups. Let's go kill those dirty sons of bitches. Cosmic knife. Cosmic spear. What the fuck are these shits? What does this do? Five leather belts added. What the fuck does that do? Well, that does anything. Let's get out of here.
Well, now look what.
Damn, I got all of them over there. I'm going under. The wrong way. What am I doing? Vault 21 Hotel.
Good to see you again. Eyeballs. If you could bring me vaults. Really? Well, I don't even know what to say to that.
Damn it. Jesus, bitch, in here. Is that what you're gonna blink? Oh, okay, that's awesome. Oh well. Let's go to the Kit McCarran and slaughter them. Let's go to... Where the hell is this bitch at? There we go. I know I'm liked, but you're gonna hate me now. You ready for this?
Guess there's no turning back now.
All right, time to murder them.
Can you believe they tried killing our president? Don't they know?
Welcome back.
Very.
Very.
Were we gonna kill her? I thought we were supposed to kill her.
Guess there's no turning back.
Platinum chip, So what I'm going to do is, Saving. 54 saves I have so far. Alright. People now...
And that's it for the Crimson Caravan. Payback's a bitch, ladies. And between Gloria and Alice, that settles accounts as far as I'm concerned. Hope they're in hell right now, blinking.
You alright? Got it, let's start looting.
Don't have to tell me twice. Feel more...
Cass has gained a Hand of Vengeance perk, giving her bonus damage with all guns. Oh shit, she might be stronger. Damn, her brains are everywhere. Did you already open it? Yeah, I already opened it. I think I can't even use it. Yeah, I'm too stupid. Well, there goes that mission. Don't you mind here, guys. Everything's cool. We didn't blow her brains out. To the town of Alfred, rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared. Should I? You know what I want to do? I want to do that mission with, for dog. Dog mission. Rads, I don't know what level is, or how close I am. Smiling troublemaker. Man, fuck it. I'm gonna start the DLC. Where is the, we'll go to the Happy Trails. There's Sierra Madre. After Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed. Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry men to try for forward day. 20 men had tried to take him. 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. The morning passed so quickly.
time evident to me. It was 11:20 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 40 feet
between. Where the hell am I going? Oh, there's a cave. Northern Passage. Let's do it!
Howdy, friend.
Howdy, friend.
You had a little broadcast, did you? Yeah. You look. Hang on. Ain't you the one that wiped out the Crimson Caravan's Vegas branch not too long ago?
Yeah, I just did.
Oh, thank you for that. Knocking McLafferty out of the running gives Happy Trails a market to expand into. Just like that, huh? You got guts. I'll give you that. You sure you want to jump in blind?
We're both set. Let's go.
I bet you are. But we only got room for one more on this expedition. You'll have to leave your friend behind.
No, the fuck I don't. Let Jen know when you're ready. I have to carry 70 pounds or less. Continues to go here. I'm going under. Just go to Novak and just put my stuff in there.
Guess there's no turning back, Nick.
Had other questions.
What?
Lucky 38.
Back to the gilded.
The gilded cage. I just put everything in there. Where are my weapons at? Fucking mini nuke in my fucking pocket, just. I'll have what I need if I just got rid of this, but I don't want to. I need a handgun, actually. I have exactly 70 weight. God, I'm going in naked. I don't like this. All right, I'm ready.
Are you here to jar at me a while longer? Boat? Are you now? You know we ain't coming back this way for a good long while. I don't want no one. You.
So I'm ready.
Well, all right then.
Fallout New Vegas introduces Honest Hearts.
The paths we're following are slow going, so you might as well keep your ears open and listen to what old Jed has to say.
And listen to what old Jared has to say.
Folks in the NCR started to hear about a community in northern Utah called New Canaan. Didn't know much about them, except that they were religious folks, sent out missionaries to talk to the tribes. We've seen our share of cults, but the New Canaanites, they were honest traders. Good fighters, too. Raiders wouldn't tangle with them. But then, the Legion appeared in Arizona. I reckon you know all about them. Turns out Caesar's first war chief, the Malpais Legate, was a New Canaanite, Joshua Graham.
Legend, oh, I'm doing this one.
That Graham was the meanest, toughest son of a bitch in the whole damn Legion. The New Canaanites wouldn't talk about him. They were ashamed. Guess I can't blame them. Well, at Hoover Dam, the Malpais Legate finally met his match. Hanlon and Oliver kicked his New Canaanite butt right back over the river. Caesar had to make an example for the others to show them that even at the highest level, failure wouldn't be tolerated. He had Graham covered in pitch, lit on fire, and thrown into the Grand Canyon. People say he didn't even scream on the way down. Not long after, some of the slaves and tribals started to talk. Said Graham wasn't dead. Shouldn't have been any surprise. All this talk bothered Caesar, so he forbade anyone from speaking his name. Wanted to erase Joshua Graham from history. He got his wish. Joshua Graham disappeared. And in his place came legends of the burned man walking the wastes. Probably just a tribal ghost story. But New Canaan's been silent for a long time. Maybe it's a coincidence.
Malpais Legate.
Maybe the Malpais Legate is dead. Or maybe Joshua
Graham did crawl out of that canyon.
And finally found his way back home. All right, people.
Damn.
A long couple
this
of
bitch
weeks,
big.
But here we are. Zion, I know your feet hurt. I know you're tired. But I need everyone's mind on the trail ahead.
Ain't the trail ahead worries me, Jed. Those descents we made through that slot canyon back up there. Ain't no way we're getting back out the way we come. And then what?
God damn it, Stella heard you the first time. And the 15th, too. The New Canaanites will know a way. And if they don't, we've got the maps on
our
friend's
boys.
Boy over there. Enough lollygagging. Get moving. And keep an eye out for tribals.
Sorry to bother you with reality, old Jed. Who cares?
Oh, this is a pretty decent... I mean, it's probably like a little bit less half the size of New Vegas.
If we can't get back out the way we come, that's not a problem.
Fuck off, I'm busy.
Bitch!
Fuck off, I'm busy. Fuck off, I'm busy.
I don't like him. I'm gonna murder him.
Shh. Hold
Leave
on
me
now.
Be. Busy.
Swear on.
This is where expedition ends.
Something up ahead. Come on.
Oh shit, he got pieced up.
Cover people! Watch yourselves!
White legs, pain maker.
You hire me.
Oh shit.
Shut the hell up, Ricky. Might as well be waving at him.
Holy shit. Stay low, people.
What the fuck is going on? Oh, I didn't like him. Give me your shit. Like this gun? Should we just loot, just fucking just. Damn, buff out strong. That should be worth more than that. A Colt. Damn, what is this, 10mm? Hell yeah. Just one fucking... Damn, how much damage does this do? Oh, that's only 20, but... Ooh, a fucking fire axe. Hell yeah. Increase ammo capacity. That shit does 38. Give me all the guns I lost. Hunting shotgun. Walter. That hurts. Fucking arm just gets ripped off. Oh, the fuck is that?
Hoi.
Hoi.
White legs don't leave survivors
often.
You're some kind of lucky, let me tell you. You came from outside, didn't you? From the civilized lands. Wow. Joshua will want to hear about this.
Civilized lands? What do you mean?
I mean the lands beyond the valley. The place where the cities never fell. Where people don't live in tribes and forage just to survive. Joshua keeps saying it isn't paradise out there. But how can it not be, compared to this? Sorry, I'm getting distracted. Joshua will want to know about you. Please, go to our camp on the Eastern Virgin. Tell him how you came to be here.
You're about what the Mojave's like. I'll go with you, see your boss.
Good sists. Maybe
nice chalk. Yeah, what's up, dude? What's up, DB? Follow Talk is giving you the well stacked turns perk. Waff, blah 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 is in your party. Reaching any summit in Zion Valley will, such as ranger stations, will reveal all nearby map markers and inspire heightened state of awareness for 3 minutes. What? Happy Easter, DB. We're friends now. I'm friends with a Native American.
Hold up. See that log over there? Take a closer look. There might be some good stuff.
I was looking at that log too. I was like, something ain't right. Tucked in there. Bro, I don't know if you came here, but I was shooting them just now. Just saw both of them, I thought they were the same. I was like, oh fuck, I thought they were just about to both kill me. Come on, there's a agave right here. Because I can't grab it. Is there no radio?
Has your...
There's no music here. Ambiance. How far do I have to go?
We follow this path for a while. Nice view of the river.
Yeah. I was trying to do this mission, this DLC last, but I couldn't remember which one was which. I thought the Great Divide was, but I think that's something way different.
Freeze. Don't
move. I'm scared. I don't see shit. Whew. I didn't
that
even see him.
Some kind of lucky. Guess that one was all full of gecko, eh? Don't get used to it, though. Yaoguai are plenty mean as a rule.
Damn, that's a big-ass gecko.
can take the path north here if you want, or head east over the ridge. There's a nice view from the top of that cliff if you want to look.
I don't remember what any of the DLCs were. I just know Joshua Graham, Churchman. I don't even remember the story. I was so young when I played it. By young, I was like 13, and by played it, I just played the fucking story, didn't listen to anyone, just skipped through everything. I see a red line. Okay, he didn't see us, that's fine.
Follow the old road south. Nearly there.
Or just follow the marker on my pit boy. Old Utah. I hope we get more Fallout games like this where it's in the west. Kind of like a western, like a country feel to it.
You see the dead.
Bring back like some geckos and shit.
Say our enemy souls are trapped.
Yeah, I know, right? But for me it's something. Cause I need to listen to the lore. I must learn about the lore. This is gonna be my I think this is my third time playing the DLC too. But I'm actually trying to take my time with it.
See those handprints? Dead horses and sorrows mark them on taboo places. Places from back when.
From back when.
Thing for you, I don't buy into that stuff.
Superstition, I guess, for them.
Ooh. Like the shadow of a ghost.
I want to put this on his hat, on his head. Open inventory.
Well, then, let's get to trading.
What weapon does he use? I'm gonna give him. I can't put the hat on him. Park ranger hat.
Well then, let's get to trading.
Ah, yes. I don't think he's gonna end up using it. Oh well, we'll see. Is this the spot? Oh, this ain't the spot. Alright, I gotta go down here. Gotta noodle my way through. Yeah, I know a good amount of it because, you know, YouTube exists. But, yeah, there's a lot. There's a lot of storytelling for, like, or, like, they don't tell you directly, but there's, like, stories. Like, you'll find, like, dead bodies and
these
stuff like that.
Show the dead
logs.
Victories.
I'm lazy.
Tribes. Lots more of them since Joshua came to us.
I would like to cook a gecko steak. Slasher damage plus 25% damage.
Nearly there now. Watch out for traps in the water. Got to keep the white legs out somehow, eh?
Xander root. Grab the other Xander root stem. And there's a red line. Oh, this could, yeah, this looks cool, bro. What in the g- I was thinking about, I got the laser gun, oh, what's up, Danky? Happy Easter, man. I got the little toy gun you got from the kid, which is actually just an actual orbital laser can. And, I actually did the thing where you can use it as a weapon, like, you direct power to it, and, from Helios, and I was like, I've never used it before, so I was like, I'm gonna use it. I remember I had left the gun in the
Joshua's just ahead there.
At the Lucky 38, so I had grabbed it out of my footlocker, and I was like, I pointed at the ground, and I just fucking, I blew up like fucking 7 people right there, like, damn. Then I just put back my quick save. But yeah. I was like, whenever I fight like Atlantis, I'm just gonna shoot the orbital flaser and just blast his ass. Oh, hard is one of the hardest villains in the game? Alright, orbital laser cannon. Oot! Ooh, meat. That looks tasty. Yeah, the Lucid Seafinder, that's what I meant. I couldn't think of the name. Imagine if I shoot the fucking cannon, the laser cannon, and just miss it, though.
Hoi. Auslander Zuka Joshua Graham?
Sneering imperialist.
Scheiß! Would kill you myself. But Joshua says no harm to visitors until harm done to us. Go, Auslander.
Auslander.
Meet Joshua. We see how long you talk like.
Where's Joshua at? This place is beautiful.
We should have given you a better welcome on your first visit to Zion. But from what I hear, the White Legs beat us to it. White Legs seem to be the only visitors we have.
Yes, he's doing the inspection.
And I wouldn't have expected anyone from the Mojave to come looking for us. And you're a courier, no less. Not the one I was expecting. But I suppose he wouldn't have come.
That man's pulling a gun out of his ass. Watch where he's grabbing it. He's coming out of nowhere.
But you have my sympathy.
It comes out of nowhere, see?
I pray for the safety of all good people who come to Zion.
There's a lot of understanding where I get distracted by shit like that.
But we can't expect God to do all the work.
With the new Canaanites.
Happy trails. I remember. They were good friends.
Yeah, they're all dead.
I have bad news for your employers. New Canaan was destroyed. Its citizens scattered. All because of the White Legs. And Caesar, of course. The White Legs want to join the Legion. Caesar's rite of passage is the destruction of the new Canaanites, almost assuredly because of me. The good news is that we can help you find your way back. Daniel, one of the other new Canaanites, has made many maps of the region.
The just pure willpower, bro. He can't help you just right make, now. He can just shit out 1911s.
Everything that's going on.
It's his power. I'm telling you, man. Yeah, the never-ending gun stacks? Yeah. These fucking Indians are, they're stacked. Let someone pull up. I'm not going to leave without offering help. What can I do? Okay, if it was me, I'd be like, alright, I'm out. I'm going back. How about I find dear Daniel and shake the information out of him?
There are many reasons why that would be a bad idea. I will illuminate three. First, do not believe that because Daniel is a missionary, he is incapable of or unwilling to defend himself. Second, if you harm Daniel or any of the sorrows or dead horses, I will find you. Make no mistake. God willing, you will not leave this valley. Lastly,
waging war against the people is bad for the soul. This may not be important to you now, but it's the most important thing I've said.
The most important thing I've said.
Fine, what do you need?
You're a good neighbor to us. We all go through periods of darkness. In such times, we can turn to the Lord. But it's good to have friends. Daniel and I need pre-war tools to help us navigate beyond Zion. Should we need to evacuate, these instruments will be vital to us. Normally, we would have some of the dead horses or sorrows look for them. But many pre-war buildings in the valley are taboo. They won't go inside.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Follow Chalk
and help you find your way around the valley.
He's inexperienced.
Alright, that's where I shoot you.
Welcome back.
Ooh, I leveled up! Hooray! Barter. Go. I don't know what I should invest in. Sneak. Pair. Honestly, don't know. Just put two into melee, I guess. I don't know, bro. In combat, you blah, 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 blah. Let's see. Get an additional 10% to total experience, whatever the experience points are earned. That might come in handy too. Faster level ups. Run a gun perk reduces accuracy penalties. Don't care. Force loyalty. Don't care. Don't care about caps. I should probably use that to be fair. Commando, while using rifles or. I want something for criticals, I need one for criticals. And there's two bears high fiving. I don't know what that means, I'm not gonna lie to you, unless it's something for the game, because I'm kinda stupid. I'm sure, I assume two bears is, one of the characters. Fight the power, mysterious stranger. Fully loaded, 44 Magnum. Chem resistant. Tag. I can put more. I thought about using this, but I don't know if it's worth it. For each crippled limb you have. See, I thought about getting this one. For each crippled limb you have, you do an additional 10. What's up, Lezos? Lezopuzz? Happy Easter, man. Like your profile pic, dude. Lego movie. For each crippled limb you have to do an additional 10%. See, I thought about getting this one, because I think it stacks, right? I guess if I like have like a broken leg and arms, it's like 40%. If you kill a target in VATS, 20 AP is restored upon. I should honestly do a VATS build. Your attacks do less damage to companions alike. Wow. Okay, whatever. Hey man, I'm not gonna lie to you. Don't ask me. Ask the people in chat, because they probably a lot. They know a lot more than me, man. Never mind. I'm a liar. Never mind. there's plenty of tips and stuff like that for YouTube. There's like, those would be go more into detail and it's easier, because there's you can make your character for, there's like builds basically. You can have one for VATS. You can have one for criticals. You can have melee builds. There's all kinds. Speech builds. It's all up to you or what you want to do. Kind of just do what I do, just not care and just put points to anything. But I if you go with a specific build, it'd be probably easier for you. And also, companions help so much in this game. Oh yeah, I recommend getting the there's a perk for ammo. Where's it at? We might see it. Hold on. I don't think I've got it yet. Where's it at? It's this one, this perk. This perk will help a lot. I just haven't even got it yet, because I was like, I don't need this. And then I have no ammo. I was like, I need it. And the finesse perk. That finesse, if you ever get the finesse perk, that shit's gonna come so in clutch. You just loot it. You kill enemies, they'll have ammo, loot boxes and stuff like that. There's all kinds of ways to get ammo. You can make ammo, but I don't really care for the crafting system in this game. I'd rather just scavenge it. I don't know what's perk to get. Oof. I honestly need to start working on that, but I want an eye for an eye. Or scatter gun. I'm gonna get. I need the ammo, actually. I honestly need ammo. Finds no ammo in crates. The Fallout community as a whole is pretty decent. I kind of just like play whatever. Yeah, the Fallout community as a whole is like pretty chill. There's so much like fan theories, the lore. I love Fallout. Fallout's like awesome. It's not that bad. Only time the Fallout has been bad is whenever Fallout 76 Rested Soul, whenever that game came out, and they had PvP like enabled by default when that game first came out, and it was not fun. Because whenever you first create your character, I became a victim of it. After you would leave the vault in 76, there'd be fucking players with miniguns and power armor and shit like that, and they would just sit there and killing us. And they get no benefit out of it, they just do it. But they fixed it, and it's good. Fallout 76, it's good now, but it should have been like that on launch, how it is now on launch. Players will like donate supplies and stuff like that. Be quiet, Ringo. Come here, dog.
Gotcha.
A dog. There are some animals outside. Dogs barking.
Things about the civilized lands outside Zion.
Is there ammo in here? I just bought that perk, and there's no ammo in here.
Lizard people live inside.
I'm having regrets. I should like go back and just get the fucking the VATS shit. I would recommend a VATS build. I feel like a VATS build, like for a beginner, is very good. And plus it does the most damage. Also, play this game on easy. I'm sorry. I'm a bitch, but you're gonna learn what a Cazador is, and you're gonna learn how to lower the difficulty because of Cazadors. I cannot stand Cazadors. They're basically these giant flies, and they poison you, and the poison just hurts so much. Oh, yeah, look at that blood. Oh, no meat on them. Yes, mark everything. Ooh, there's potato crisp, pork and beans. Ooh, lever action shotgun. Mine. What areas are marked? Hell yeah. Alright, I gotta go to this way. I like this gun, this gun is strong. Well, I don't really use VATS like that, to be fair. But I should use VATS. It'll help so much, just being able to just spam VATS. I like just shooty shooty. Shimmy shimmy yay shimmy yay shimmy ya. I have to go down there. Should I jump? I want to jump down there. Yes, loot. Ooh, a lunchbox. Give me food. Lunchbox. Oh, this is a school bus. These are dead children.
Whether it's pulled by critters or goes on its own.
Immersive storytelling. Environmental storytelling, my bad. Oh, I already forgot what I'm doing. I'm trying to make contact with people, right? Yeah, I'm here. Search the ruins of the crashed scout bus for compass. Oh, I'm an idiot. See, this is why I need to read. Alright, where's it at? Is that it right there? Repair the compass. Gone fishing. Search the Zion Fishing Lodge for walkie-talkies. Ugh. I'm gonna have to go this way. Go bloop, 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 bloop. Swimming. I want to be able to play music, but I think YouTube would be like, yes, take down.
We call them picnic killers. Don't really know what that means. Something from.
Are these friendly? I don't even know. Okay, he's good.
It must have been nice when Zion was friendly enough. Folks could make camp wherever they pleased. Worry about white legs and deadly critters.
This man wants to be a city boy. He's tired of living out in the country. I'm tired of this, Grandpa! Bro, I got that perk and I'm like finding no ammo. It's like annoying me now. Yeah. Deserve because I don't have any like points of energy. That's a big thing. That dead fucker's what the fuck? Oh, he hurts. Not gonna lie. He hurts a lot! He hurts a lot! Holy shit! That's a spicy boy. That's why you come prepared. I didn't think he was gonna hurt that much. Oh, did the game crash? Damn, my game crashed. Alright, let me get back. Let me get back on it. That's unfortunate. Let me get back on this. I hope it's safe where I was. I don't feel like dealing with that. It's gonna be unfortunate. Or, okay, yeah, it's safe where I was. Alright, let me go back. Get off me! Please don't kill me. I might end up dying. Hell yeah! Oh, I broke my shit's broke. I have a nub now.
Look sharp. Lots of giant ants around here. We call them picnic killers. I don't even know what that means. Something from the world.
Is this dog dead? He broken? Alright, he's broken, I guess. Or that. In my opinion, Fallout New Vegas is the best one. I'll be honest with you. Fallout 3 is like, I've never played the original Fallout games because it was on PC and I never had interest in it. And I have a PC now, but I still have interest. And I never played Fallout 3, but I've seen a lot of videos. I have it. I remember I played it when I was drinking, and I got stuck on some part, got mad, deleted it because I messed some stuff up. But I plan on playing Fallout 3 for the first time after I'm done with this game. Shit. Miss another bullet. There we go, he's dead. Player count don't mean nothing, but that's just Steam. A lot of like Fallout players are on console, but we don't have access to those numbers. If you go on like Reddit and stuff like that, or you'll see so many more people say like Fallout New Vegas is the better one. All kinds of shit, but it just depends. I think Fallout New Vegas is the best one. I think the story's the best. I think overall, DLC wise, it has the best DLC. This is overall good. Fallout 3 is good though too. When it comes to I don't have like a good opinion about it. I just know I have friends that say it's good. I'm not saying it's bad. It's not a bad game. It's just New Vegas is like one of the best ones. Fallout 4 is eh. Fallout 4 was alright. Yeah, decent DLC. Gotcha. Well, of course he's after me. Ah, look at that face! He's dead. Gotcha. Give me that meat. Oh, just responded to his question. This dude just crouch walking. Please, I'm friend! Fallout 4 is alright, I think it has like the worst DLC out of the games. I think only Far Harbor or Nuker Worlds, like a lot of people, I think everyone only prefers like one of those two, they only like.
I'm going to die. Sorry.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't wanna be here. This is scary. Please finesse Burke work. I'm out of ammo. Time to pull out my gun. Do I have that hunting rifle actually? That's what I need. Now the worst Fallout is probably as far as 76. 76 is the worst fucking Fallout. It looks, graphic wise, it looks like shit. Oh, I guess he's running. It looks like it just looks bad. The DLC is bad. What they've done to that game is just bad. Wiggling around. How they handled the marketing of the game overall is bad, but that's on Bethesda's part. That so they like pissed off so many fans and stuff like that. Lied to them. All right, I'm gonna blow your brains out. There we go. Hello, my friend. He is dead. It's okay. Wake up.
Hey, look. I'm not dead.
Alright, I'm trying to save this gun. It's up to you, man. You'll have to play it. I think a lot of people hate Fallout 4 is because there's some bugs on there that hasn't been, like, fixed. And it's, like, game-breaking bugs. Like, for example, I was thinking about replaying Fallout 4, and then I just think about the Brotherhood of Steel bug, which is a bug that's common. That's happened to me multiple times where the game, if you look into your Pip-Boy, basically the game will just freeze. And if you're not prepared, then you're screwed. And also, with my current playthrough, the, I was trying to start the Far Harbor DLC, and it's just won't let me like get on the boat. I tried fixing it all. I'll have to restart a playthrough, and I don't feel like doing that. What's up, man? That hurts. What's your junior lady? This hurts a lot. Alright, you wanna use melee weapons? Bet. Okay, he's actually piecing me up. Dirty water, healing powder. Healing powder. Nuka-Cola victory. Rads. I mean vats. You don't like that, do you? Oh, he's blocking. Cancel vets! Let's see what you got. Come on, let's see what you got. Oh, he's hurting. He's hurting me. Ow! Ow! I'm getting tired of your shit. Spinny attack! Back on him now. I will use that because that shit hurts. I'll take his armor. Quickly fruit. Bop bop bop. Ow! Apparently my fucking pistol is just ass. How much damage does it does? 14? I feel like it should do more damage than that. That's why I have a grease gun. Ah, I can't see shit! What's going on?
For as long as I remember, dead horses had gotten the places of the old world were taboo. Doesn't look like I...
There we go, he's dead.
Some help here.
Okay, I believe I was looking for walkie-talkies, for this one. Walkie-talkies, alright, yeah. Kinda hard to see when you have a concussion. Whiskey, vodka. Damn, that's across the map. Of course it is. Search Zion General Store for 5 little scout lunchboxes. We're going a whole fucking thing of a jigger over here. Wait, I have a doctor's bag, I think. Heal me! Ah, yes, I'm happy now. I'm still missing my leg! Doctor's bag should heal you your health too, man. That's the only thing I don't like about it. How's y'all's Easter going so far? I know my family's cooking right now in the kitchen. I'm eating like 50 deviled eggs. What's up, bro? Oh, you got him. He's got him. That dude's a fucking maniac. I prefer if you used ranged weapon, by the way, too. Oh, never mind. He just chose to use melee. And light his ass up. Owie! Oh, that's a dog. Me. Looting at this point. Jalapeno pepper, give me that. I like poisoned or something. Do anti-venom. Oh yep, I was poisoned. HP plus 64.
Knows where north is, huh? Even if it can't see the stars?
Yep. It goes off the Earth's gravitational pull. I believe. I'm an idiot. Don't believe me. I'm not sure. But, yeah. Super smarty compass thingy. I don't know if I want to waste my fucking 10 millimeter on this gun. I'll use this gun. Oh, look at the cute little rat. Give me that meat. Oh, never mind.
Whoa! Here we go!
Oh fuck, it's a Cazador. I'm having trauma. Auto pistol, sheesh! Oh yeah, I forgot I was looking for lunch boxes. Probably another one. Well, it's raining. I was asking about rain the other day. I was like, why doesn't it just rain in New Vegas? I want them to add better effects. Master Mojave, the general store. Doesn't add weight.
Got him.
Sunset Sarsaparilla. Hope I need to drink it. Look at all this food. Food glory is food.
Those are going to be loads better than signal drums and smoke signs.
Smoke signals. Alright, where is this, search general store, search ranger station for medical supplies. Ah, okay. I clicked a bad thingy. Back in. Hacking. Hack. Sonic. I don't know. Why is there so many S's? Scarf. May I open the desk? Oh my god, I pressed a button. Make sure there's not one that's hidden or whatever. a snow globe. Oh, deposited immediately. Is that not all of them? All the lunch boxes? This is supposed to be an easy terminal, and I'm just struggling. Keep on trying. Okay, I'm not gonna do it here. Actually, what I'm gonna do is that I will end the stream here. I gotta go get ready for Easter and all that kind of stuff. I'll try to stream again tomorrow. Well, hopefully I will, because I have an appointment tomorrow, but I'll continue to play this game. La 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 la. I hope you guys have a happy Easter and have a good day. Thank you.